The Fortress of Svarngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
They're attacking the crew!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope. Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
I'll have a harder time moving the target.
Keep that ram moving!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
Forward, push!
Thank you. out there, they're opening in!
They're falling back to defend!
Direct hit! Get him moving again!
Deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Crew!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward. We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Lautern!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Marlera, that it was.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
separates the crew. Moving! We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Jarl.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me? Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Phenomenal!
are strong, Gudmundur. People do not need to suffer. Legend precedes you, Gudmundur. Need to suffer.
is the only way. You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home. It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.